What's up, guys? Today we have a special video for you guys. Today we'll be playing Auto Chess for the first time here on the YouTube channel. Now, Auto Chess originally started off an entire genre. If you guys aren't familiar with the Auto Battler genre that spawned, it started with Dota Auto Chess, which was the creator, which was made by the creators of this game right here, which is Drodo. And then the game ended up blowing up with Dota Auto Chess becoming big, and then TFT. And now Auto Chess, those same creators, have now created a standalone game that you can download for free in the Epic Games Store. So I will have a link in the description where you can download it from. And we're going to be trying out this game. We have not played Auto Chess in a while. We played the original Dota Auto Chess quite a bit, like 2-3 years ago. But we haven't played it in a long time, so we got to get used to the units and everything. But I have a pretty basic fundamental knowledge of how to play these auto battlers, so hopefully we can get a good game for you guys here, having not played the game before. But yeah, I just wanted to try out the game. I think it's something that I've played a lot of, so it makes sense that we could enjoy this game quite a bit, as we have enjoyed auto battlers from a bunch of different sources. Okay, so let's start here and see how things go. And yes, we are pawn. This is our first ever game. Okay, let's grab this. We'll grab this, and then once, if we win the round, I guess we will try to purchase another unit. So these are the classes, so it's warrior here as well. You can click this and you can see exactly. So the position, this would be like kind of the equivalent of axe. It's the red axe chief. Durable disabler, this is one with a taunt, which will be a frontliner. So generally speaking, when I play any type of auto chess game, I try to formulate a front and back type of strategy where I have a front line and a back line. And, you know, hopefully we're able to do something from there. Okay, swordsman. So there's armor reduction and there's warriors. So these are the synergy effects for warrior items. Okay. All right, sounds good for me. War, God of War. Save a life.
Trust me.
Tanky frontline, boys. That is the plan.
I am the God of War, boy.
God of War, we'll grab an axe. We can grab two abyssal guards. Normally you want to buy out most of your shop. I mean, this is now a level 2 God of War. So you have the clan here, which is the cave clan, whereas this one is from the divinity clan. So you have your class and then your race here. Let's see, what are the bonuses? Okay, so when you have 2 marines, you get all your allies have 30 magic resist, so this would be good against obviously magic damage dealing comps, and you only need 2 and it gives you all of your allies. So this is like a really good group to have. Also, it's a warrior. Let's see what divinity does. Divinity is reduce a ability CD by 45% for all divinities. So you'd probably want to stack more than just a couple of these. I normally like fitting in comps that have quite a few of these units. Creep rounds going through. We should win this creep round anyway. Obviously should have put it in an extra unit, but looks good to me. Too tanky, unkillable. How many warriors do we need? We need 3 warriors, right? Werewolf.
Wolves. Get it? Stone
I rock. Let's roll. We could level up experience. It's 4 gold to level up experience. Kind of just want to put in another warrior. This is the one that's level 3, right? 3 cost? Wait, no, it's not. It's the werewolf. All right, so now we have a synergy built, which is the warrior synergy. Divinity, human. After winning a battle against another player, if at least one ally human survives, get experience book times one. How much is an experience book? I guess it's just one experience. Okay, we got the werewolves coming. So it's spacebar to open up the shop. Get an extra storm spirit, get a level 2. Stone. Swordsman, we have
fury.
One on the bench.
I feel dizzy.
Okay, so we definitely replace the axe now.
100 sit-ups, 100 squats, and a 10-kilometer run every day.
Okay, so we have one divinity, one spirit. Gain 25% chance to petrify the attacker when under melee attacks. Not sure how good that is compared to other things. Then beast would be allies gain 50% attack speed, all allies including the summon. Okay, that seems really good. Kind of want to get two beasts, so it's the paw. So let's see, we could put a beast in for this. Oh wait, we should have put one more in anyway. Going warrior beast. It's obviously part tutorial.
Song. One punch, that stone I rock.
Okay, so this in, put this in the front, these on the sides, we are prepared. Four warriors, maybe I need to be leveling up. I think we win this one though. Guess not. Alright, Red Wolf Squad.
Stone Cold.
Another werewolf. Desperate Doctor.
I can't control. Toothache? Remove it. Itchy hand?
Just a glacier. So, which gold do I have? Might as well go experience. Another experience. They seem all melee, so let's sell. Sell these. Boom. There we go. That's the squad right there. I believe in these guys. Can I sell to get to higher level? Not really. Is there a werewolf somewhere? Okay, werewolf. We'll take those.
Axe gonna give it to ya.
Okay. Five warriors. Have to level up. Sell this. Let's sell one more thing to level up. Let's sell this. Press F. Boom. Six warrior. Frontline, baby. Let's go. We should win. I mean, what's the warrior buff on six? All allied warriors gain 10 armor. Should be really good against these melee comps. Yeah, Everything's coming together. Actually, another warrior. A cave clan warrior. I wonder if I can get him in at some point. Okay, let's see.
You can't get blood from a stone.
Okay, so that's stone spirit. We're starting to level up. Another berserker.
Chop of stainless steel.
Let's get prepared. Tiny throw. Love it. Okay. Oh, the pirate captain. I guess it's just a warrior only.
We're wolves. Get it?
Keep on going. So what can we put in? We can put in the pirate. Right, it looks like we're just going for the nine warrior.
Wolves in wolf's clothing. Who would have guessed?
Trying to think what I could put this in for. I wonder if this will make us stronger. Because now we get the double clan. Wait, what does the cave clan do? All allies get 150 HP. That seems pretty good. Seems worth it. We're super tanky. Wait, that thing is attacking so fast. Okay, but we got CC. Let's go.
I'll turn them into shark food.
I want to get the pirate in there at some point. The God of War is on the bench. I'll just go with it. We're just going with it. Wait, didn't I battle guys similar to this right before? Maybe it's just the attack speed that's throwing me off. Okay, the toss. Oh, I actually lost that round.
The fate of great
my conquest is this.
Okay, this needs to go in. So, these would be two.
I might be red. But I ain't shy.
I haven't been controlling my economy that well at all, but whatever. I guess this warrior's range, I should put him in the back. The berserker.
This war's live by
spin the square wolves. Get it?
I really want to put in the swordsman, but I don't have enough further experience. I guess we'll just do one more round, and then we will go for the experience afterwards. The combo, the CC. So we gotta move the berserker to the back. Looks like I lose though. It's a berserker, right? Berserker in the back. Let's try this. Try this type of setup. It's okay. We can definitely beat the Black Dragon King, right? Yeah, we got it. Alright. Cool. So, we don't really know about items from that. Okay. Let's join a lobby. What's casual solo? Yeah, let's do casual solo. So we don't know much about the items. All right, here we go. Here we go, our first official game. Okay. So the first ones will be the creep rounds. Recommend a lineup, nine warrior or goblin mage. Start with this. This is goblin, right? Let me check. That's mech. Goblin mech. Okay, so goblin mech is decent starter from what I remember. Okay. So I can choose one. Kind of want a Dracula mask. Alright, so this would be goblin. I'll never get a bigger bounty than kid. Killing can save a life. So we'll just throw in some frontline here. Okay, so I wanna go for goblin mech. I wanna try goblin mech if I can. Is my guy not attacking? Or does he not attack? Okay, never mind, we're good. Combinable too, okay. Let's do attack. So this would be warrior. This would be beast and druid. We'll just grab this for right now. Okay, assassin's in the back. So this would be two beast. The unicorn, and this would be Tusk, which would be a warrior. So maybe we go warrior beast. If we get one more warrior, we can go warrior beast. See, I'm not sure. Oh, wait, I could have combined one. Okay, hold on. So none of them combined, unfortunately. Space. So we can go goblin. I wonder what's better. I guess for right now, I want to try. Oh man, I tried to sell enough units to get the 4 gold for more experience. Oh, I think I trolled. I mean, I have 3 warrior, but I wanted warrior beast. Yeah, we're going warrior beast, so we should have sold all this. So what should we have done? We should have sold all this. And yeah, then we would have been fine. I think we win either way. Okay, we got lucky we won anyway, but that was a misplay for sure. So our God of War will be our tank. Okay, we'll go Warrior Beast. To start. I will transition to whatever. Okay, so we got this. We have this.
I can't control.
So maybe we can end up going four beast. What are the other beast units? Lord of Sand. Windows Worm. What cost is that? Let's try this. Seems like it would be pretty good. I think that we're pretty strong right now. Three warrior, two beast are the synergies we have right now. Seems like it should be winning this early. Let's try it out. Because as far as I remember, warrior is really strong early. So he just has mana drain. So my werewolf is never going to transform. But like I said, like we're just pretty strong for this point. The auto battler knowledge coming through, boys. Coming through. Actually, let me move my camera a little bit. I didn't even realize it was slightly off center. Okay. Tusk, we definitely want. Stone Spear. I mean, we have a couple on the bench. Let's do that. Do we have Divine? Guess we'll take this and hold it. Actually, we shouldn't. We should probably sell both these. Yeah, let's sell both these so we have 10 so we get more gold. What is this one? This is the CDR for all the divines. Dude, our warrior beast is actually smurfing in the early game. We just gotta know what units are good later on. Because obviously, warrior is not gonna probably win us the game, I would assume. Let's hit this. Oh wait, no, that's not what I wanted. Check this, battle record. Okay, so we're 100 life, so we're currently in first. Hit space. Guess we take the Tusk champion. We'll chill for right now. If we win, we sell this. Because we gain a gold for winning, right? If we win, we'll sell this. I'm looking for a beast, right? There was no beast here. Okay. This actually looks like it might be hard. I think we're fine for right now. Hard to tell. Actually, I think it might be losing. It's probably losing. Unfortunate. What did he have? He had Goblin Mech. So Goblin Mech is obviously also super strong early. I don't really want to grab any of this right now. Kind of want to just save. Playing against a random player. I mean, I guess I can hold on to this because I'm not going to be able to get more. So we level up next turn, right? And then maybe we could put in this demon. So what's demon and witcher? One, attack deal. Oh, so I can use this standalone. I can just add this next turn. If there's any demon on the enemy chessboard, the enemy demon types will be increased by one. Okay. Wait, let me read that again. There are enemy pieces on the enemy chessboard. The enemy demon types will be increased by one. Okay, so demons make other demons strong. Make other enemy demons strong. Alright, we still took the dub. So we're in first still. Oh, actually, no, we're in second. Is this the one guy we lost to? No, I don't think we played that guy, honestly. Alright. Increase here, hit spacebar. We have another fallen witcher. Nothing else that I really want out of this board. Recommended lineup 9 warrior. What about marine warrior? What about beast warrior, man? What happens if I just ignore all the advice from the game and I just try to do my own thing? Wait, are these demons? No, they're not. This guy's pretty strong. How much gold does he have? Oh, Andy has gold. So if he wins this, he's just stronger. He's just better than me right now. Okay. Might need to make the transition. Sabler, he is Witcher. Okay. Maybe I gotta start using my items. I mean, I guess I'm gonna lost streak a little bit. Pride is more toxic than venom. So what I'm thinking of is putting in another beast instead of this demon. Right, just press C to use items. I should have put the wolf mask. I want to put this all on my werewolf. But honestly, they might not even be best on the werewolf. That's what I'm thinking. Don't tell me I lose to this. Nah, there's no way. We're good. Combinable to... Okay, let's go Wooden Club. We gotta figure out what we want here. We're leaving it like this for right now. Wait, how do we... How do we combine items? Forgot. Combinable. Okay. Let's do that. Alright, I think we combined them there. Is it winnable? Because the werewolf has the resistance cloak. Okay, we ended up winning. Wait, who has... Oh! The Tusk champion. Wait, can I take that off and put it on the... Okay, let's do that. I think I moved it right. Okay. None of these I really want, but I'm over 50, so I can start, like, rolling or leveling up next turn. And I guess I'll just put in my demon. My fallen witcher. Come on, transform. Is it silence? Where's the transformation? Wait, he has the same type of comp as me, honestly. But he has a 2-star ranger in the back that seems really good. I haven't been able to level up my other thing yet, but I have a lot of gold. So I've got income. Okay, let's start this up. Let's level. Put in the demon. I want to put this more in the back. Kind of rock it like this. Let's do the healer in the middle. Grab this. Waste away. Wait, I fucked him up this time. Was that guy really weak though? Oh, this is the weakest guy in the game. So what am I right now? I am in third, tied for third. Okay. We gotta see what we're doing later on. What is this? Insectoid. Ooh, Spider Queen would be an Insectoid. What is the Insectoid, though? When there are duplicate non-Insectoid allied pieces on the chessboard, one of them dies, summon a random Insectoid piece based... And one of them dies, summon a random insect piece based on the highest cost among the living duplicates. Okay, we'll try to go level 7 when we can. Maybe we could end up going 6 warrior here. Damn. This ultimate is really OP from the Windranger. It's only a level 1 Windranger. He's used more money. We're even in life now. That guy was 6 and 7. Soul Reaper. I don't know if that one's good for me. I don't know if any of this is good for me. Let's just try leveling. Because that will level me, and then I can put in another Insectoid. What are the other beasts? Including some... Razor Claw, lots of sand. Dude, I want to try 6 beast. Just want to try all the summons that I can. Maybe we want to take this off and put it on the Doom. Because who cares about the Tusk, really, right? Let's go with the Life Crystal. And let's combine the Life Crystal... to this. Is it on the Tusk? No, it's on the guy I want it on, right? Yeah, we'll take it on the Doom. Let's keep leveling. Everyone's level 7 right now. I'm gonna try to level more though.
100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups.
I mean, I doubt that that's gonna matter at this point. And it's gonna be probably pretty hard to roll for the high level Tusk, but screw it, man. Might as well. Also, this needs to go. We'll level instead. Say at 50. Manage our economy. Come on, Doom. Carry this. Carry this, buddy. Okay. That's a dub. 74. Oh, it's Razor Claw.
Friendship is magic.
Another beast. Ooh, I have 2 druids already. Or I would have 2 druids. Why does it show the synergy? Like, I don't get the synergy if it's on the bench, right? Oh man, they have so much magic damage. This is where, like, keeping the class that deals with the magic damage would have been really good. It's this one. This guy is actually pretty strong. This is the first place guy that I just lost to. Keep leveling. Razor Claw goes in. So we have the druid now. So druids need one less when upgrading now. The healing looked pretty nice there. Barely lost. Barely lost this one. Okay, so if I got this, Doom Archer, it's actually not that good for me, huh? Poison Worm,
when do I get a movie deal?
Lord of Sand, okay, got it. Insectoid, it's another Insectoid. I guess, do I care about the dude? The Fallen Witcher later on wouldn't be that useful. So I can get rid of him, but I guess I'll just save money and level. And then I'll just put in six beast. But then I'm slacking on the insectoids. Of course, it's gonna give me a bunch of these, right? Alright, we'll level up on the next turn. Probably. And then put in our last beast. And we'll play from there. I'm actually in second right now. One person's already been eliminated, and one guy is like crushing it in first. I'm the only one that has economy over 50 though right now. Creep level. Let's try this. Let's just level. Put in. Oh, I can keep on leveling, huh? I can get a better swordsman replacement. For the warriors. Like, this guy's pretty useless. What else can I do? And the doom can go as well. This is the guy that I lost to last time, actually. But I have been, I think I got stronger since last time, so. Come on, guys. Come on. Get one more out. Get one more. Okay, he spawned it. Oh, shit, that one was close. We take those, though. Actually take those. So what happens if I level up now? I can't get more units, can I? Oh, fuck.
We're wolves. Get it?
Once I was not alive. Until I conquered my lance.
Which one is this? What does this do for me? Glacier. All glaciers gain the attack speed. Well, whatever. Screw it. Got the heal. I mean, I just destroyed this guy. I destroyed that guy, man. Okay. This guy's playing against the clone, the BZ copy. Fallen Witcher. I mean, I guess we can grab this. I don't know what happens if I, level up the... Ooh. So this could go in over the doom, technically, right? But I don't know if I want to do that. What is so good about all the extra insectoids? I don't know how good that is. I actually don't know how good that is. Oh, this is the guy that just completely shits on me, by the way. I think this guy's comp just counters mine. Or at least it did last time I fought him. So let's equip something. So what does this turn into? Like, how do you get that? Heaven's Gift. Oh, I don't even have that. Have any of that? This one's good. This one's good. Okay, so I could have had level 2 of that unit if I just did my shopping quicker. Okay, 61. So I'm in clear second now. First game ever clear second. Like a solid clear second. Thorn Predator will be. What's the other one? It's an assassin, but I don't have many assassins. Strange egg. I probably should not have done that, to be honest. I only see the souls that I've captured. Only a demon can defeat a demon. Maybe a 3-starred fallen witcher could be good. We'll have to see. Ooh, Wraith Shard. Actually, let's do this one. Combine to bag, and then we'll put this on the doom for right now. See, I need the ghost blade to do that.
You'd better see the empty shell in you. Don't you want a lovely
to start it, still at 40. Healing. Is this the guy that's really strong? Oh no, this is just the guy that has been generally good against me. Actually, this guy is popping off though. 6 win streak. Damn, people are dropping like flies, dude. People are dropping like flies now. So we're top 4. Top 4 at our first ever game. We take those. You know, I think it's probably time that we level up pretty soon. Okay, level. Now, what does that mean? I can put in an extra unit, right? I really want to poison this room here. Starting to kind of all in. I got destroyed by this guy. Who did I just fight? Was that the first place guy? I hope it was. I'm okay with second here. Oh, fuck, I wanted that one.
Mess with the bear cub, you get the claws.
Cause that's a 2-star immediately, because of how Druid works. Who is this? This is a copy of the third place guy. Murdered him. God, I really want that. Three star. That might be my key. Right, let's see. Find the bag. Wait, that was the strongest guy I just played against, right? Okay. So let's just put all my items in. There's a closet star up.
Let's go run against some trees.
Wait, but it's not a star up, though. Oh, here it is. Can I lock this? Alright, we'll lock it. Alright, we're locking it. We get this next turn. Let's try. And we gotta put in these units for this stuff. I'll put it on the Razor Claw, right?
Oh, it's tough being a single parent and a fearless warrior, but I make it work.
Wait, that's 11 though. Maybe that wasn't even worth starting up. I'm just going for the Doom. Didn't get it. Then I'll just press C on this, right? This is the copy of the third place guy. Wait, he's doing pretty good now, huh? Okay. Oh, I want it so bad, please, man. I think that might be the game winner, too. So I'm in a solid second. I'm shooting for first now. I think I'll probably get at least second, so now I'm shooting for first. And I think it's based on if I can roll this Fallen Legion, or Fallen Witcher, rather. Playing against the first place guy. It's close, dude. It's really close, actually, now. I still lose to him? How does this guy do against my clone? He beats my clone pretty hard.
The enemy is no more than a mirage.
Oops. It's doomed. I'm never getting it. What did I have? Unequipped. Who do I put this on? I guess it just goes on the Fallen Witcher. Wait, this guy is actually really strong now. Hold up. It might be a third place. Damn, wait, it might be third. There it is. Three star. Put this one in the corner. Did I have opportunities for Sacred Lancers and I just passed them? Alright, let's do it. All or nothing. See if my three star Fallen Witcher is good enough. Alright, so I just destroyed. Actually destroyed the guy that's in first. Yeah, I have nothing to upgrade. Whatever. This is what we're doing. So I'm stronger than the first place guy, but I'm weaker than the second place guy, I think. So I just need to roll well and fight the clone or fight the first place guy. Don't fight the second place guy. Oh wait, never mind. It's a creep round first. Dragon blood axe. That actually is really good, right? Hold on. I'm just wondering, I'm just gonna all in on this Doom, right? Let's put everything on him. What does that mean, though? Whoa! Wait, how do I undo? Whoa, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, no. It was the cell, but I didn't realize it was cell. Oh, it's so sad. I think I had won. That is so sad. I think I literally could have got first. I wish I could undo it. I didn't realize what I was doing there. I didn't realize that was like a special button to sell. Oh no. Well, I mean, I had the best economy. I'm pretty sure I won that. I'm pretty sure I won that if I just didn't do it. I did. Damn, so this guy ended up with three stars. That's how I ended up so good. All right, well, I griefed the end of that, but I'm pretty sure that could have either been a first or a second if I didn't sell for no reason. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video, this sponsored video for Auto Chess, which was created by Drodo, the original creators of the original Dota Auto Chess, which started this whole genre off. It's a fun game. Felt like I learned a lot. I actually feel like I ended up with a pretty good comp there too, towards the end of that game. But yeah, if you want to download the game, you can always go to the Epic Game Store or click the link in the description below and download for free. It is free to play completely. So if you thought that it looked like fun, you can definitely try it out and see how it goes for you. But personally, I'll be playing more and hopefully I don't sell my three-star unit at the end of the next game. All right, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you guys later. Peace.